Standing in a crowded room and I can't see her face. Put your arm.
This morning we've done a fantastic peace walk with some children from Plasmatic. So basically the project started, I think just over 4 weeks ago. We did an art workshop with local artist Tracy, and she did some great work with the kids. We talked to them first before we started about peace and what it means to them. We related it obviously to the Stepford, told them that story of our history, but also, you know, had a good discussion with them about what that means to them in the world today. A lot of them were talking about the environment, a lot of them were talking about politics and how that affects their lives. So it's really interesting. These are young children as well, so I was quite fascinated to hear their views. Human rights, refugee crisis, Brexit even, you know, they're all things that are issues that are affecting people, and they all do relate back to peace and just being kind to each other. And what we do here at the Stepford is we welcome everyone. We're inclusive. Nobody, you know, feels that they can't come. It's just for all ages, for all, you know, races, nationalities, genders. It's just, you know, one of those rare events where, you know, everybody literally is welcome, and that's what we do. And that's how we can relate to peace today. They are really actively interested and engaged with, you know, the problems that we're all facing right now. And I think that's really, 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 like, makes me feel better about it, because knowing that the future generations are, you know, aware and on board with, you know, the changes that we all know we have to make. As I mentioned before, we are trying to be a plastic-free site here, and all those things are definitely, the wheels are turning, and it's just a matter of time now before we can really make a difference here, I think.